Hello friends, many of the viewers have been asking me to explain about composite position. So this video I will be explaining about what composite position is. Let's begin. So here we have an example. First of all, I would tell that this presentation is downloaded from internet. So the credit goes to the author of this presentation. I'm just explaining this work with some modification in the presentation. So here we have an example wherein a feature control frame with the two levels, the and the single geometrical tolerance. In this case it is positional tolerance. So the first level is for controlling the location of the pattern, and the second levels, it can have more than two levels also. In this case the second level is for feature relating tolerances. So here if we have something like this, then the green color one is the actual part, with the black color one is the hole size, on which we have a blue color tolerance zone of 0.4 mm in diameter. Inside that we have diameter 0.1, yellow color cylindrical tolerance zone. So there are two cylindrical tolerance zone, one inside the other, the blue one with the 0.4 and the yellow one with 0.2, sorry, blue one with 0.4 and yellow one with 0.1. So if you give like this, then what will happen? Let's see. So here these two yellow cylindrical tolerance zone can float within the 0.4 diameter blue cylinder tolerance zone, at the same time maintaining the relationship, that is the basic distance between the center of the yellow circle to the center of this yellow cylinder. And if you see the axis, in this case they are parallel to each other and perpendicular also. It need not be perpendicular if they mean the axis to axis is parallel, and if we have shift like this is also acceptable. So this is about a composite position with first level three datums and second level without a datum. So without a datum tells that we can control the relationship between the hole positions. In the second condition we have a primary datum, datum A, which is nothing but the bottom surface. So if you give like this, then what will happen? Same as the previous case, the yellow color cylinders can float within the 0.4 dia blue cylindrical tolerance zone, as you see here, and at the same time the axis of both these cylinders must be always perpendicular to the datum A. So here the first level controls the pattern and the second level controls the orientation along with the relationship between the two holes. This is another example wherein we have two datums. So if you see here, perpendicularity with reference to datum A must be maintained. At the same time, both the holes will have a center plane. That plane must be always parallel to datum B. So this is what is called as composite tolerance.